Please don't stop the music. Please don't stop the music.
Hello, I'm in Rihanna's dressing room, and what's even better is Rihanna's here with me. How are you?
Hey, good.
It's nice to see you. Well, you too. How are you finding England? Because we love you here.
Oh, I love coming here. I love it. This is one of my favorite cities to come to.
I'm pleased to hear that. Would you consider moving here?
Maybe not because of the horrible weather.
Well,
I like sunshine. I'm from Barbados.
Okay, I understand. On that subject, you can't be surprised with a song called Umbrella did so well in a country that rains 98% of the time. We love umbrellas. We all own them.
I was thinking, like, because people started telling me that it was my fault.
Well, there was this kind of vague rumor going around. Is this a curse?
I think your horrible weather helped my song to stay at number one for so long.
Ah, it's that way around.
Yeah.
It's
raining more than ever.
In the last kind of few years, it seems like you've morphed into even more of a sex bomb to me. A little bit fruitier. Is that something you've consciously gone for?
Not at all. On this album, I have to say I was just blessed with the opportunity to do me more than anything, and I
you're
just had to.
You're a natural sex bomb.
No, I mean everything that I wear and all my actions, they come from natural instinct, the mood I'm in. Like, we never said we have to sex it up more, we have to make it sexy. It was never intentionally that way.
What can we expect from a Rihanna live tour?
The tour is gonna be, I'm getting excited. It's gonna be very, very exciting. A lot of energy. Very rock star. Very naughty and sexy at times. Really, really cool costumes. Right now we're putting the concepts together, and we got some sick concepts. The whole it's gonna be a roller coaster. It's gonna be fun.
Rihanna, it's been an absolute pleasure. Thanks
Thank
very
you.
Much for talking to us.
Great talking to you, Sue. Thank you.